Yo, what is going on everyone? Dutch here, coming in hot with a brand new tutorial on how to make a Turbo type beat. Now Turbo produces for Lil Baby, Gunna, Young Thug, and this beat is based off of OOK, which has all three of them in it, and it's a really hard beat, so let's get right into it. The sounds that I used. Alright, and for the melody, I just sped this part up a little bit. I just tried making one that was pretty similar to the one Ain't No OK. So I wanted it to be like the same kind of feel as that song. Add a little top melody there too. Alright, and then I added this whistle sound, because in OOK there's kind of like a whistle in the background. And now for the drums. Lay down a clap pattern. Just your basic trap kick pattern. Lay down this weird bongo sound. It just kind of replaces like a snare, you know? And then I'm gonna lay down all these other perks. Okay, had a lot of perks in it. Sounds pretty good with the perks now. Gives a lot of bounce. now for the 808, I just copied the kick pattern. Just Control C, and then Control V. And I just raise them up to the bass notes from the melody. Just have them coordinate with that. Hi-hat pattern. I just kind of skipped through this part and just showed it at the end because it was taking a little bit. That's pretty much it for the drums though. Alright, now for the mixing of it. Just want to select all your sounds, drag them over into the mixing rack, place them in there. And I just started EQing everything how I normally would. I didn't skip this part, I feel like it's pretty important to show how to EQ. Put a soft clipper on the kick too. And then for the 808, I just take out some of the high end of it and then toss in bloody overdrive. Much for the EQing, and then I always lower all my sounds. I replace a Fruity Limiter with Maximus, and I turn it off, and then just raise all the sounds, start leveling them out. I always have my kick starting at 15, my claps 18. The hi-hat's usually around like 30. And then the 808, I usually have it just a little bit above 18. And then perks around like 30 to like 24. Alright, then I turn this Maximus back on. Go to Presets, Mastering, Master Aid 1. And start compressing the sounds here for the low end. You just right click right above it and then just drag it down a little bit from the top. And and then turn the post up so it makes it louder. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the video. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, check out my other tutorials, and follow me on Instagram. I'll put that up there. I'm about to be posting some pretty spicy things on there, so don't miss out on that. Let me know what other tutorials you want to see next, and that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.